In this video, I'm gonna show you how to set A5 paper size in Excel. So to set A5, just click on page layout, then size. In this list, you will find A5, so select it. So now this page and paper is A5. So very simple and easy method. Just you need to click on size and select from this list A5. So you will see this sign for A5. And if you want to set A4, so select it. So friends, like this you can set A5 size in Excel. Just you need to click on A5. That's it. Thanks for watching.